He's got a big fish on. Hey guys, so today I'm under Canada's largest train bridge, east of the Rocky Mountains. I'm gonna try my luck for some walleye, maybe some trout, bass, pike. I really don't care. I just wanna catch fish. Okay, I changed spots. I'm actually right underneath the bridge now, closer to the rapids, hopefully, where more fish will be, waiting for small stuff to get stuck down. Wish me luck. Walleye. First cast in a new spot. Four lures in 2 days. It's fishing for you. Okay, so now I'm gonna try the slightly smaller version of what I had on before. This guy. The silverback, not a goldback. The other one was gold. I don't know the difference. So I was just looking at my line, gonna retie my new lure on. My monofilament leader came off. My crazy Alberto knot failed me. What the heck? Okay, I'm in the spots again. I'm right by the rapids, right in front of me here, or behind you guys right now, are the rapids. I'll show them to you real quick. So these are my local rapids, my favorite local fishing spot. The trout come here every spring. There's walleye, bass, pike. It's a great spot. A lot of fish here. That current, she fooled me again. Strong here. people die here. People die in this river. Someone died here last week, matter of fact. The guy was fishing over in those rapids. He slipped and fell and died. Just last week. Look at this guy. He's got a big fish on. Looks like it. He's reeling, like his line's not moving, but you'd think he'd know if he was snagged. I don't know if you guys can see him. I can't see my camera at all. The screen's so dead. Oh, that makes me jealous. His line's not moving, but I wonder if he's snagged. Anyways, I gotta catch my own fish here.
I still got my lure!
Okay, I'm back. I lost all my lures. I just got this tiger lure. It's all UV. I don't know. Hopefully it works. We'll see. I want a walleye. I'm hungry. Let's go. Okay, I got the five of diamonds back on. Let's see what happens. Man, how dumb am I? I didn't have this pulled back. My lure just went flying right off in the river. I think that was my last good spoon. That's like orange. Oh man, I just keep losing lures. That's my 7th lure in 2 days. Well anyways guys, I didn't catch any fish. I lost the lure, my battery's dying, but I'm gonna say bye. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button. Make sure you're subscribed if you haven't. Have yourselves a wonderful day, evening, night, whatever you're doing. Take care.